Yeah, there was a particular intern during our tenure there of one, at the time a graduate, and he seemed to know more about the magazine than we did, which may seem like what do you think, kid, but it was amazing. I mean, that counted for a lot. You didn't have to explain things to the guy. You didn't have to. He'd done his major project on our magazine and what we should do and various things like that. So. Although it did seem a little bit weird at the time, that we had this kind of acolyte around, it paid dividends because he was given work immediately, hit the ground running. He did have a good media training, like you did, and I pretended I had. And he went on and flourished at that magazine. I think he was deputy editor after I'd left. And then moved sideways into PR, again, part of this, which we can probably talk about, defining what skills and where they fit.
Yeah.
But he's had a very, very good career in PR.
Cool.
It was a real foot in the door guy.
Tenacity and foot in the door matters, right? You can be a hard worker any day, right? And we can train them, especially when we're young.